score, the Fury Wilder, Big Floyd told me Wilder won. What did you think?
I had it 113-113. I scored it 7-5 for Fury. And then I had, with the knockdowns, I had it even 113-113.
Are you okay with the draw?
If you just exit me off the tip, I'll tell you the truth. I think Wilder wins.
Me too.
You thought Wilder won?
Because round 1, 2, and 3 was so identical. If you gave the first one to Wilder, I gave him 1, 2, and 3.
You know, the first three rounds, like here's, I tweeted this during the fight. The first three rounds, or the first five rounds, there weren't a lot of punches landed and thrown by either guy. So when you look at the, right, so the, now you're looking at it, you're going, like I gave the first round to Fury because he landed the biggest punch in the round. I think there was three punches landed by one guy and five punches landed by the other. But Fury landed the biggest. I think I had a 3-2 Fury after five. But those rounds were close. So that's why I say it was a fight that I don't have a problem with how a lot of people scored it. I only had a problem with that wide of a decision for Wilder.
Yeah. We're here, Mayweather tension. What do you think?
It's an exhibition. That's what I think.
How about Pacquiao Broner?
You know, the question on that, Broner has never won a big fight, right? He's, every good fighter he's fought, he has lost.
I told you about Broner. Broner's going to lose anyway. I'm telling you because Broner is not going to throw no punches.
He's what?
He's not going to throw no punches.
Yeah.
And all he's going to do is move around and think he's a Floyd. It ain't doing nothing.
I've always thought Broner was a big waste of talent because I think he has talent. He has fast hands. He can hit hard. But like Floyd said, he doesn't throw enough punches, and he lets himself get hit because he's lazy. And so as a result, he's losing rounds because, A, he's not active, and, B, he's letting himself get hit.
I spoke to him this week. He told me he's going to win. He's no other option. It's a must win.
Well, if he thought he was going to lose, there's no reason to buy the fight.
No, but he's very confident. How about Mikey Spence? Mikey Garcia moving up?
I love Mikey Garcia as a fighter, but Earl Spence is the truth, and Earl Spence to me is one of the two or three best fighters in the world, and I think Earl Spence will beat him. If it was a fight in lightweight, I might be different, but at welterweight, Earl Spence is too tough.
Big Floyd, what do you think?
You said that between Earl Spence and, see man, I be getting a lot of guys mixed up, man.
Mikey Garcia.
You met Mikey at the Fernando event.
Yeah.
He beat Broner last summer. He beat Broner last year.
And what'd you say about him?
He's a four division champion. He's 39-0 with 30 knockouts. And he's fighting Spence, who's also undefeated, also a champion.
He's not 39-0.
Mikey's 39-0.
Oh, I thought he was Broner.
No.
So you said.
So Mikey's moving up from 35 to 47 to fight the biggest, baddest 47 on the planet.
Who was that?
Errol Spence.
So man, I'm just saying, man, when Ali left when Ali left the game and then my son for a minute he was you know and said he wasn't doing his thing, man. I just sort of left it alone for a minute, but I think it's something still to look at. It's something to watch.
That's true.
So, what?
Doing a selfie?
Right.
Did they do selfies when you were a fighter? Do people come up to you and hold a camera and say, let's take a picture?
Oh, no, they used to do it like this. Just do it.
Just take it.
I was at 1979 you fought Sugar Ray?
You were at that fight?
78.
It was in Quincy, wasn't it?
78.
Yeah, but I mean, it was Quincy, wasn't it? Quincy, Mass.
You mean the cameras?
Where was it? And where was the fight at?
It was in, what's his name? The one, what's his name?
I thought it was Quincy, Mass.
His trainer.
Dave Jacobs?
No, it was the trainer's name was...
Janks Morton?
No.
Angelo Dundee.
It was an Angelo Dundee home.
That's, well, he was in Miami, but I don't think that
was. No. It was I forgot. the name of the place, but it was Dundee would used to live there.